Hello, basketball fans. Great matchup for you tonight between the Texas A&M Corpus Christi Islanders and the Oklahoma State Cowboys. Number one is the franchise-type player this team turns to night in and night out.
This kid has proven that he's one of the best all-around players in the nation. On offense and defense, Brad, I believe, baby, I believe.
The Cowboys will certainly want to take advantage of his presence on the floor. The Cowboys should be able to put this team away early, Dick. What's the key to them doing that tonight?
Hey, Brad, for them tonight, the keys are as follows. Number one, don't let the other team dictate the tempo and the pace. Play at your speed, baby. Second, make good decisions with the rock. Don't turn it over, baby. And finally, if you win the glass, baby, and you own the boards, you'll win the game.
I think you're dead on, Mr. Vitale. Let's see what happens. Let's get this one started. He shoots from the top of the circle.
He got his jumper off by running that defender into the screen. Coach looks on. Focused, a lot of intensity, a lot of emotion.
For two.
I tell you, what a nice turnaround jump shot. Soft as velvet, fading away, impossible to block.
Fed the low block. Lockhart handles the pass.
Dump it inside.
Goes for the deep one. Sinks the shot. Tries to turn, and the defense comes up with a play.
What a terrific play to stop that spin move. Vitale didn't waste any time. He got the ball in the right position, and then what it does, it keeps the defensive player away from blocking a shot when you make that turn. Excellent spacing. That's so important to a good offensive set. It's even more important to have talented guards like they have.
Yeah, that helps. Inside. He stole the ball. Great pressure there.
Fantastic ball pressure. The pressure got to the ball handler, and he lost it.
They work the perimeter. Let's see if they can get a good shot this trip. From three-point range. That's good. Trying to pack it inside. The skip pass is picked off. Takes care of the ball until the offense resets. He shoots from right of the circle. Oklahoma State have a nice little run going here. Can they keep it up, though?
No one's proven otherwise just yet, Brad.
On the outside.
Pressure that basketball. Help one another. Communicate. Ah, poor job. Poor job offensively. I'm coaching. He's sitting next to me as an assistant coach. He's pounding the ball with his back. Where's he going? That's a 7-0 run. He didn't have the good angle. They should have got it to him about a second earlier.
Problem with that when you front, if you don't get some backside help, you're in trouble.
Well, you got to get help because you got to see raw man. That's essential when you play out there and you front it.
He'll regroup the offense. The fans are definitely making a difference here, Dick. This is what I call home court advantage. The Cowboys have found a player who cannot seem to miss, Dick.
They need to keep feeding the ball. It's simple.
Inside, the center receives the pass.
Got to think right now. Got to focus defensively. You really need to protect the ball around these guys.
They work it around the perimeter. On the elbow, they feed down to the low block. This whole team that's on the floor is quick. But so is the defense, and they do a nice job. Shows patience waiting for the reset.
They strip them in the basketball. Got a little too fancy. Too much mustard there.
Watch the defense down in the low block.
See, first, initially, he wants a three-quarter. Then he plays it where he gets good post position, so he's able to get the ball. A good rebound position, a good block out. And that's essential in the post. A lot of guys don't realize part of the post play is ultimately to block out and get good rebound position.
It's always interesting to see who's still hot and who's not after a timeout, Dick.
Well, you got to think the shooters might be the most effective, Brad.
He keeps the dribble as they reset. On the dribble, gives it up. And there's a lazy pass. It's stolen away. Turnover. Will it turn into two the other way? There's a nice block from behind, Dick.
Yeah, that's good timing for the defense.
Moving it around the perimeter. On the low block. Trying to draw the foul. And he scores it off the glass. Cowboys have a mismatch in the post.
It's definitely a mismatch.
And our trifecta for the night. Aaron Andrews on the sideline. With Dick Vitale. I'm Brad Nessler. Nice to have you along with us. Well, that's good defense. A steal on the inside.
Oh, what a way to force the turnover. Great anticipation by the post player.
Defensively doing a great job down there, and he's winning that battle, Dick.
I think it's very essential that you establish post position by moving that offensive player out, and that's how he's winning that battle. Look at that spacing.
Isolated on the outside. They work it around the arc, looking for the open jumper.
There's the screen up on top.
Tries one from three-point land. Drains it. Both teams are looking to get something going here. There's a double team waiting there. Goes up for two. Perfectly executed.
I'll tell you, he missed the post guy. The post guy had the great angle, was locking on a box.
Basket falls despite the contact. Up with it, gave it up, jumps into the defender.
Look at that drive.
There, that's more like my stuff.
Wow, little Baryshnikov right there. You always were a dancer.
Fronts him first, Dick, and then works behind.
Yeah, he's playing from behind me because that tells me right there they don't respect him as an offensive player. And they made an error, obviously, but they don't have the great respect. So they're saying, you know what? Let him get the ball and let him try to beat us.
The center handles the feed.
Turnover City, that will always really negate any offense.
Shoots it. Way off target. Fakes the shot.
There's the trap.
Looking for a good shot. Reese receives the ball. They'll work it around the arc. Tries a three. Gets it to go. For the bucket.
Great play to take that to the basket.
Pump fakes. Ball down low, puts it on the floor. Turnaround fadeaway. Boy, terrible execution on offense. Tries for two. Oklahoma State are on a run right here as of late, Dick.
Yeah, they've started to put it together on offense. Can they keep it together, though? That is the question.
That's one of the best parts of college basketball, the student section. They're fired up and they're ready to try to help their team.
Oh, yes, the student body, always full of comedy and excitement. Oh. Great pressure, great double team, really explosive.
Got the shot if he wants it. He fires it up. He hits the tough shot.
Ante's not coming down with ease, Brad.
There's a bad pass right to the defender. Collins is animated and ready to go.
Hey, can you blame him, Brad? He's getting it done.
They really seem to be letting this one get away, Dick.
Yeah, there's been a breakdown somewhere. They need to talk this one over, Brad.
Adam, momentary look from three-point land for two. Perfectly executed. Now they work it around the perimeter. Top of the circle, they work it around the perimeter.
Great play to take that to the basket.
The Cowboys are one of only a handful of schools who have that father-son combination on the bench.
There's a lot of basketball knowledge between them. Their coaching styles are obviously pretty similar.
Now he faces up on the low block.
I think it's great when you got a post player that can face up on a defensive player and attack the basket.
Off the rim and no good. He got the bucket and the foul.
Hey, the foul in the act couldn't stop him, baby. He wanted that bucket.
The momentum is on their side. High fives, chest bumps. We're seeing all that.
Hey, Brad, the kids are fired up and having a lot of fun.
Dick, we all know how important it is to get to the free throw line.
Well, there's no doubt about it. I think it's such an unbelievable plus. It means you're playing aggressive basketball, you're playing attacking basketball, and you're creating all kinds of foul problems for the opponent.
Screener gets the worst of that screen with the elbow. Let's check in third member of our team again. Here's Aaron Andrews.
Brett, during practice, he shared with me he puts so much pressure on himself. He knows he needs to lead his team in many statistical categories in order to get his teammates rolling. We'll continue to monitor his performance throughout the rest of the way.
Thanks, Aaron.
Get that ball movement, get that good spacing.
Dick, I think there's a mismatch in the post.
You're right, Brad. There is a mismatch.
Number 54 takes it away. And now they'll bring it up. Tries to get the D to bite. He shoots from outside. You betcha.
Take a look at this.
Gets it back out. Working it around the perimeter from way outside. Knocks it down.
So forget about it, and then he does a little dribbling act here and turns it over.
He gets the rejection. Picked out of the air. For the bucket, perfectly executed. Controlling the ball.
Steal, go up the other way, get a layup.
Isolated on the outside, they work it around the arc, looking for the open jumper in the paint. Puts it up, looking for contact. Oklahoma State are putting together a pretty good run here.
Execution's been the key, baby.
Here's a double team. He shoots from the top of the key. Way off target. jumped in front to take it away. Trying to draw some contact. Drops the bucket despite the harm. Dickey still applying great pressure on the dribbler. Shoots from outside. Off the rim and no good. Here they come with a double team to stop it. And they get the turnover. Work the perimeter.
Spacing so important. Get 15 to 17 feet apart. Jam City, baby. That's a rim rocker.
They'd like to get it inside to the low block. Unable to so far. Nice job of packing it in defensively.
Yeah, really doing a great job packing it in. Did a great job of anticipating that lateral pass.
Westbrook picks up the foul. Third team foul. That one puts the personal in personal. Picks up the foul.
I tell you, poor play defensively. Look at the facial expression. Up and inside. Double team now. Bad angle.
Up fake. And has it rejected.
Defense did a great job with the blocked shot.
Fakes a jumper. Here's the toss back out from the post.
I tell you, coach's dream when your post player can be an exceptional passer.
They work the perimeter. He goes for three. He gets that one to fall. He's going nowhere. Ball stolen. It's going the other way. That's where it's going.
Turnover city, baby. Gonna eliminate those turnovers.
And he'll kick it back outside. This is what I call home court advantage. This is what it's all about. Tries for two. Doesn't go.
Great play to take that to the basket.
Steals a pass. Thinks about the shot. Ball down low. Puts it on the floor. It's around a fadeaway. This team right now just lighting up from everywhere.
Hey, they're finding each other in rhythm with their passing, Brad. That makes a huge difference in how shooters shoot.
Picks off the lazy pass.
There's the trap.
The ball goes out of bounds. That's one too many turnovers.
Yeah, those turnovers are really a nightmare, especially when they lead to layups.
On the low block, jumps in. The lay-in. On the dribble, gives it up. There's a double team waiting there. The Cowboys have got to continue to get him the ball.
Daddy's on fire.
They're working around the perimeter. Picked off. Looking for a good shot. For two.
He made good use of the screen, but the shot fell off.
Oh, Here's a double team. Stolen away. Ball was loose, but the defense got possession. How can you not love this game and the hoopla and fanfare that goes along with it?
Well, listen to those fans. The crowd is thunderous. Oh, Mr. Nesta, there's no need for that extracurricular stuff.
I agree, but that was a great play. Now it seems as though his emotions are getting the best of him. The ball goes out of play. Oh, that's going to be a costly turnover there.
I'll tell you, turnovers can absolutely destroy a team.
Good job defensively. Gave it up. Goes for the steal down low, and he didn't get it.
I tell you, took a chance, and he lost, baby.
Looking for a good shot. He shoots from the top of the circle. The Cowboys have a hot hand right now that's scoring for them at the moment.
They need to keep feeding the ball. It's simple.
Nice high post screen.
Goes up for two.
2-for-1 opportunity.
Moving it around the perimeter. Fires away. Tickles a twine.
This one deserves another look, Brad.
Intercepted. Shot clock is dead. Way off target.
That was a great, great effort right there, trying to play that passing lane. Anticipated really well.
Work it inside, and he tries a drop step. Defensively, nice job.
Great job using his footwork defensively to beat him to the spot.
He puts it up there. Off the rim and no good. At halftime, the Islanders are down by 16. Now let's rewind a little bit here and watch the play of the half. Oklahoma State had an awesome first half shooting the ball, Dick. Can we expect more of that in the second half, you think?
Hey, with the composure they're showing on the floor, Brad, I wouldn't doubt it. This is a very methodical team.
Dick, as a coach, heading into the second half, focus player update, and you know what it takes. What is it going to take for this young man?
Well, I think they got to get him the ball right away and have him attack the basket. I think he's got to be able to become much more aggressive on the offensive side.
Dickey's going to kick it back out there from down on the low block.
I tell you, a post player has to be able to read what the defense gives you.
Nice job to create the angle using the glass.
And the ball goes out of play. Dick, how's that backcourt comparison shaping up, do you think?
Hey, Brad, that's a question that these coaches should be asking themselves. How can they, as coaches, get the most out of their guards? Are they quick enough to pressure the opponent, or offensively, can they create off the dribble? To me, it's about finding the weaknesses and attacking them.
For the bucket, he's clearly forcing things right now, Dick.
He's taking his team out of the game.
Excellent spacing. That's so important to a good offensive set. It's even more important to have talented guards like they have.
Yeah, that helps. Looking for contact. The Cowboys lead by 20. He intercepts it. Ferocious defense tonight, Dick.
Hey, are you kidding me? They're making me nervous.
The students are all fired up and ready to do whatever's necessary to help their team win.
They want to win just as
big. That one's blocked from behind.
Great rotation by the D. I love it.
momentary look from three-point land. Takes the pass in the paint. Puts up the shot. Way off target.
The defender's doing a great job of applying ball pressure.
His shot blocked from behind.
He set him up nicely.
The Cowboys have found a player who cannot seem to miss, Dick.
That he's on fire.
Arm and foul. Oh, and you can tell by the look on his face, he wasn't expecting the whistle on him.
Wow, look at the facial expression. He says, me?
He uses the shot fake. Here's a flash from the high post. Tightly guarded.
Great defensive play. Anticipating well. When you're an anticipator, you've got a chance to do well. A lot of guys, they're reactors. If you're a reactor, you're one step behind the action.
That's an ill-advised shot. I don't think that's the guy you want shooting from the three-point line.
Hey, a few more of those, he may wind up on a bench.
On the dribble, gives it, blocks the shot. He'll kick it back outside. Work it inside, and he tries a drop step. Defensively, nice job.
Great job using his footwork defensively to beat him to the spot.
And the ball goes out of bounds. Entry pass in the paint. That spin move not successful, Dick.
I did a great job on the defense, not allowing him to make that turn.
There's the fake. Swatted from behind.
Never saw him coming, Brad.
On the outside. He wants a three. Holland was a highly touted recruit, if my memory serves me correctly.
I'm happy that he's played out his eligibility rather than jumping to the pros. That's what you want from your top star recruits.
Tries for two.
I think he did a great job creating a good angle, too, when he was up and under. He seals off the defensive player.
They go inside and now back outside.
I tell you, inside-outside action always works.
Got some room. Now they work it around the perimeter. Gave it up. On the dribble, gives it up. 10 on the shot clock. Dick, not a bad drop step, but it doesn't work for him.
Arte just doesn't beat him to the basket, not quick enough. And a great reaction by the defensive post player.
Isolated on the outside. They're working around the arc, looking for the open jumper. Looking for a good shot. That spin move's not going to work against this defense.
That's a no-no, baby. Defensive player beats him to the spot. I love the sky hook, especially when you get great post position on the interior.
Off the pass.
Up and inside.
Nicky's working on that low block on that right hip.
I'll tell you one thing, he's trying to drive the ball initially, but the defense really doesn't do a great job of sealing them off.
I tell you, he missed the post guy. The post guy had the great angle, was locking on the box.
Time to pick up the defense here now. Stolen away. Around the perimeter. Top of the circle, they work it around the perimeter. Number 54 with the steal. Change in possession. The defense knocked it loose, then went and got it. Up! Easy one! On the outside. Got an open look if he wants it. work it around the arc. Those long arms trying to get it in front three quarters.
I'll tell you one thing, that big guy down inside, though, is so big that really it's tough to deny him the ball.
Great pressure, great double team, really explosive.
It's good. The Islanders trail by 25. Gave it up for two. Doesn't go. Leaning in, trying to draw contact.
Dump it inside.
Good job defensively. They just won't give him any openings.
Pressure on the basketball.
And he's going to pick up the foul, and oh, look at the look on his face.
I'll tell you what, he's disgusted, but so is his coach.
He'll visit the charity stripe. Free throw is good. In the paint. That spin move is not going to work against a defense like that.
I tell you, they did a great job scouting post play because they were really anticipating the spin.
And has it rejected.
Defense did a great job with that blocked shot.
It sticks. Dick, they're doing a great job defensively down there in the low block.
I tell you, what a great job on a defensive player. He's winning the battle on the interior because he's beating him to the spot.
Stolen.
What a great strip.
Goes up for two. The dribble, gives it up. Good defensive stance there against the spin move.
Well, the key is to beat him to the spot, and he did a great job. He anticipated that spin move.
The Islanders are trailing by 26. Gave it up. Let's check in with Erin Andrews and what she's got in store for us here.
Well, Brad, I'm standing right behind the bench, and his teammates are trying to get him going. Although they hold the lead, they know their chances of winning without him playing well are very slim. We'll continue to monitor his performance the rest of the way, Brad.
He didn't have the good angle. They should have got it to him about a second earlier.
Working it around the perimeter from three-point land. Off the rim and no good.
Trying to get that ball movement, get that good spacing.
Picked out of the air. Dribble, gives it up. Jumped in front to take it away.
High post screen. So effective that screen.
The Cowboys lead by 26. The land. defender right on his hip, and I think he's holding his ground, Dick.
Doing a great job. I tell you, doing a phenomenal job not allowing the offensive player to seal him off.
He strips him clean. The ball goes out of bounds. How's the front court productivity tonight, Dick?
You know, Brad, basketball is a big man's game. If you have a few on your team and they're active and energetic, it makes your team that much better. Ultimately, you want all of your players to be productive, but an inside presence will separate your team from others.
Robs him of the ball. Gave it up in the post for two.
Look at that drive.
There, that's more like my stuff.
Wow. Little Baryshnikov right there. You always were a dancer.
He's open if he wants the shot. Defensively doing a great job down there, and he's winning that battle, Dick.
I think it's very essential that you establish post position by moving that offensive player out, and that's how he's winning that battle.
Picks off the lazy pass. Lockhart, he got the layup to go, and the foul is called.
Hey, he saw that he was going to get fouled, but he stuck to the path in spite of it.
He steps up to the line. Makes the shot. Kick it back outside. He launches a three. He shows the sweet touch. Had a guy in the post, but elected to reverse the ball. On the outside.
Excellent spacing. That's so important to a good offensive set. It's even more important to have talented guards like they have.
Yeah, that helps. Look at the student section, Dick, cheering on their classmates, their peers. If you ask any coach or player, I'm sure they'll say that the student section is the best.
Isn't it great, Brad?
Now the turnaround jumper.
I tell you, what a nice turnaround jump shot. Soft as velvet, fading away, impossible to block.
Looking for a good shot.
Double team now, bad angle.
Nice move with a face up.
I tell you one thing, Brad, I like guys that are versatile in that post. Facing up is a way to take advantage of three basic moves.
Dick, how's he working him defensively?
I tell you, he's trying to front right now. You've got three concepts. You can play halfway, you can play behind, or in front. They've decided to play in front, which means you got to get help side.
They work the perimeter. On the dribble, gives it up. He takes a three, sinks it. And they come with a double team to stop it. It's stolen. The rejection. Makes it. He comes away with it.
Oh, what a great job transition. Offense. Poor job defensively. Don't get back. Don't stop the ball. And they're allowed to convert. Get the number game going.
He goes to the line for the first time. He sinks it. Got them both.
Oh, he drained it. Nothing but nylon. NBN.
Dick, a great battle down in the low post, but I think the offense is gaining ground here.
Yeah, he's getting great inside position, has the great angle. He's got him set up perfectly for a basket. They got the 45-degree angle, which is essential in entering the ball to the post.
He knocks down another bucket.
This kid's got skills, Brad.
Intercepted.
Great elevator man, man. That's the elevator guy. What a high riser.
Steals a pass. Moving it around the perimeter. Tries for two. They're lighting it up from the field right now, Dick.
They're in a dangerous rhythm, my friend.
Dangerous.
Dangerous for the defense if they keep it up.
Blocks the shot. Is this home court advantage or what?
Oh, right there. They missed him inside. You got to get the ball when a guy is open. That's a special art, feeding the post.
Oklahoma State have put together somewhat of a run here.
Maintaining it is the key, though. They've got to continue to make the hustle plays at both ends of the court.
There's a double team waiting there. Takes it off him. Now they work it around the perimeter. Gave it up. Takes away the pass. Work the perimeter.
Spacing's so important. Get 15 to 17 feet apart.
Had him in the post and didn't pass it in. Reverses it. Goes for the deep one. That was nice. Picked off. Isolated on the outside. They work it around the arc looking for the open jumper. The outside. He puts it up. He gets the shot to fall. They work it around the perimeter.
That was a great, great effort right there. Trying to play that passing lane. Anticipating really well.
The arc picks off the pass. The student body appears to be pumped up and they are ready to explode.
The student section looks like they're having a great time. He didn't have the good angle. They should have got it to him about a second earlier.
Looking for a good shot. He takes it away. On the dribble, gives it up. Goes up for two. Nice shot.
There's the trap.
He strips him clean. I think he's doing a nice job defensively fronting him.
Well, it's the key is to really beat him to the spot.
And has it rejected.
Defense did a great job with that blocked shot.
Working it around the perimeter. With a bucket.
Great play to take that to the basket.
Around the perimeter.
Excellent spacing. That's so important to a good offensive set. It's even more important to have talented guards like they have.
Yeah, that helps. outside. He gets that ball in the low block and immediately goes with a shot.
That's a good post play because the footwork was excellent. So many guys walk with their pivot foot. He does a great job showing ball fake and good footwork, keeping his pivot foot down.
And a momentary look from three-point land.
Very soft defensively, no pressure on the basketball.
And with that, there's going to be some open jumpers if they don't pick up defensively. The student section is all rallied up, and they are ready to battle.
You can't forget about them. The witty humor and dedication to their teams. You can't find this in any other team sport.
Cross court. Looking for a good shot. Jump hook from the low post.
I'll tell you, great shot. I don't understand why it's not utilized more often. It's so impossible to block that shot.
He shoots from the angle. Rims out. Well, the game's over now. It's easy to look back at your focus player and say that you maybe picked the wrong focus player.
I'll tell you one thing, Brad. It's so essential for the star player to really respond. He didn't respond at all in a positive way, and it affected his teammates as well.
Great drive. How about the State Farm drive of the game?
I tell you, he was explosive. He was up and away. What a drive to the rack, baby. That was special.
Oklahoma State wins with a gaping margin of victory tonight.
The outcome was never in doubt. It was always a question of how dominant they would be.
Brad Nessler saying so long for my partners Dick Vitale and Aaron Andrews. Thanks for joining us.